I'm Isabel.
And I'm Cheyenne, and today's date is Thursday, September 13th.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance,
followed by a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Spell Bowl is after school today in Ms. Floyd's room, B211, from 4:30 to 6.
Today, Girls Club will meet after school in Ms. Fort's room.
Sixth grade has 32 detention and 2 Saturday schools. Seventh grade has 13 detentions and 0 Saturday schools. Eighth grade has 62 detentions and 1 Saturday school. October 15th is the date that TARDIS reset. Hey, aren't you supposed to be in detention? Get back your phone.
No, it's about TARDIS.
JobSpark is on Wednesday, September 26th.
If you would like to attend JobSpark, you'll need
permission slips and lunch requests
by September 14th.
Hi Falcons, I'm Mr. Licklider. Each year I work with the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation to help develop ways to secure a cure for this crippling disease. On Friday, you'll have the chance to help as well. In order for you to have a more in-depth look at just what goes into this disease, I'm going to send it over to Park and Carly, but they will be able to tell you more from their point of view.
Hi, Northview Middle School.
My name is Carly.
And I'm Park, and we're here to tell you about the Hat Day coming up.
You guys will be having a day where you can wear hats in exchange for only $1. The kids from Life Skills will be around to collect the money and give you guys a stamp on your hand that will allow you to wear your hat all day.
The purpose of this Hat Day is to support cystic fibrosis, which is a disease that we were both born with. It affects multiple organs of the body, primarily the lungs, and it also affects about 30,000 people in the United States.
We take many medications and treatments, and the money that you guys will raise for Hat Day will be donated to research and developments coming up towards improving our quality of life and one day find a cure for everyone with CF.
Thank you in advance for your donations. If you have any questions, feel free to ask Mr. Licklider.
We hope you enjoy Hat Day.
On Friday, you will get this opportunity to work as a positive change for cystic fibrosis. Let's remember that and keep adding tomorrows.
Extra Northview Hope.
Council t-shirts will be sold at the bookstore.
Caw-caw, show your fucking spirit by wearing the school colors on Monday, September 17th.
On Tuesday, September 18th, wear pajamas because it's comfy day.
Wednesday, September 19th is fandom day. Wear something you geek out about.
Thursday, September 20th is twin day. Pick a twin and dress alike.
Support the North Central Panthers by wearing red and black or North Central spirit wear.
Roar!
What kind of feather?
Aw, oh, man, did I stick to the whole thing?
And now we're ready to take the stage.
The Choir's Under Construction concert is Tuesday, September 18th
at 7:30 in the Northview Auditorium. Choir students, if you're participating in Comfy Day, make sure you change clothes before you perform.
All choirs will be performing.
6th, 7th, 8th, and Gold Rush.
Admissions are free and donations will be accepted.
Come on out!
I'm Cheyenne.
And I'm Isabel.
And thank you for watching, Falcons.
Bye.